No, teraz dobrze. Także, szczęść Boże, ja jestem Niklaus, a to jest gra Chodząca Śmierć. Ciąg dalszy.
You all right, Lee?
I'm okay. Thanks.
I'm alright. Dobra, idziemy do tego pana, co tam na plac się wyłazi. Będzie dobrze. Chyba. Ho!
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Yes.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
I can't reach that brick.
Ty głupcu! Ej, ale mam siekierę, to mogę rozdupić tą kłódkę.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Dobra, one robią ale o noise. Czekajcie, weźmiemy tak.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Czy wy to rozumiecie, że on nie umie podnieść tej cegły? Ta cegła leży 20 cm. Wystarczyłoby rączkę wsunąć i wyjąć ją. No przecież mnie zaraz łozerwie.
I can't reach that brick. I can't reach that brick.
No nie wyjdę, bo mnie zeżereją, no. Kurwa.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Idę jeszcze raz zobaczyć te. Otwórz bramę. Nie, bo mnie zjedzą. Idę jeszcze raz po tą Krikę, Krika od starego. Boże, czy ty to widzisz? Czekajcie, idę po Krikę od starego jeszcze. Starego kojfniętego. Can I take Krika? Ej, może drzwi idzie zdupić tu. Może sobie z apteczki wziąć. No, zamiast sobie wziąć na zapas jakiegoś flostra do kieszeni, albo jako inkrobinda, to on jest taki mądry, juterski nie potrzebuję, a potem mnie użrą w żyć i będę potrzebował, a nie będę miał.
Ciulik.
Wyłazimy. Za bramę. Za bramę, chamie, raz! No.
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Yes!
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
YOLO. Cegówka! Dzięki! Dzięki! Co teraz, ale?
Few seconds of searching and we'll know if he has the keys.
Dobra, wydupia z cegły tam. Gdzie coś jeszcze innego zrobić nie idzie. Pa! Pa! Pa co będzie? Pa! Jaki... UO! No. Idziemy. Do której streamuję? Ja streamuję długo. Spokojnie. Bracik.
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to mom and dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second. I'm sorry, man.
It's sick.
I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of them, that helped.
I had to. Oh! Karwa. That was brutal.
There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Ej, ale...
Man, that was close.
Nawet my tego tam nie zamkli.
Did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Ej, czajcie... Czajcie te uczucie, że właśnie żeście własnemu bratu odrąbali łeb, ale nie możecie nic powiedzieć nikomu, bo nie możecie powiedzieć, że to wasz brat. I musicie wszystko tak dusić, żeby nic nie pokazać. Chociaż w sumie inni też są w emocjach wielkich, także może by się nawet nie kapli. Jakoś wie bardzo, nie wiem. Ale sytuacja z pewnością ciężka i no niestandardowa.
Oh no. We gotta hurry.
Fuck. No i się pobudzili. Idą szefy.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Dzięki za pozdrowienia. Dobra, co ja mam robić?
Hey Lee, we don't make it through this. You should know that I think you're a great guy.
Lol.
Shut up, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
On it.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
What? Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
The window is screwed!
Go!
I found something!
No, Rika! Fuck! Dobra, jej pomogę, bo ma gnata. Buta! A, dobra, spadam. LOL!
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.
Co za kawał chuja. Ej, ja chciałem być dobry, ale ja już normalnie... To było jawne przegięcie pały. Żyły se wypruwamy. Żyły wypruwam, żeby on przeżył. A on mnie wali w ryj. Co za tyfus plamisty. Takich to nie szanuję. Tak, ta gra jest na Steamie, bardzo tanio. 5 euro kosztuje na sale'u, właśnie dlatego ją kupiłem. Oba sezony są po 5 euro, także polecam sobie kupić. Siema kaszanków. Lepiej wydać na suba. Suby swoją drogą polecam. Ale się akcja, moi drodzy, zagrzała.
I think I need to go.
What?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Hey, Kim.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
Ja sobie zaraz pogadam z panem starym Ciulem, co mi zrobił taki mega numer i sprzedał fangę na ryj. Siema Gurus, witam.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him. Did you check the glove box?
I swear I saw it. I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. Picked me.
Jak dokonałem wyboru? Wybierałem...
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
No bo...
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Taki jest imperatyw biologiczny mężczyzny. Ratuje babę, bo baba jest słaba. I ja to wiem. Zostajmy przyjaciółmi. No i bo miała Gnata, no to jest też ważny argument. O, o, ty! Ty gnoju!
Hey,
Duck, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
It's just a walkie-talkie. It probably wasn't much use to begin with.
It wasn't just a walkie-talkie.
I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
No,
let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
No.
Her dad tried to kill me, so.
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second?
Niby ma argumenty, ale Marie, niewyjściowy.
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
Co za zmiana muzyki?
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
Yeah.
I actually agree with that plan.
A military przyjadą.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. They're worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
To be continued. Chyba pierwszy odcinek żeśmy przeszli.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy! I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
Fuck us! Now we're gonna take fucking on!
There's too many of them!
No more, please! Lee, please!
Spragnieni pomocy. Ja proponuję pograć jeszcze w to. Czyli tutaj byłem w większości, tu byłem w mniejszości, tu byłem w mniejszości, tu byłem w mniejszości, tu byłem w większości. O, czyli jestem taki dość oryginalny nawet. Połowicznie oryginalny. Groj doloj. Kiedyś nastąpi taki moment, że za udawanie mowy śląskiej nieudolne i jej bezczeszczenie będę banował. To jeszcze nie ten moment, ale oczekujcie go. Bo czasami jak patrzę na to, co ludzie piszą, to mi się słabo robi. Normalnie mi się robi słabo. Nie wiem, po co to tak się błaźnić. No, ale jak kto lubi, nie? Jak jest graj dalej po śląsku? Graj dali, albo szpilej dali. Nie zdniacie dnia, ni godziny. Ej, co jest coś tak długo? Aha, bo to tak ma być. Okej. Okay. Sobie zjem kabanosa. Patrzcie, hak. Albo laska pasterska. Bym się podzielił, ale nie mogę. Ej. Czemu nie mogę dalej grać? Jak to się robi? Siema, Aktyn. Czemu tu jest epizod pierwszy? Nie czaję. Status odcinków. No i co? To mam dać, tak? Czy co? A, to jest nieważne, dobra. O! Pragnienie pomocy, bo wcześniej jest... No, zgadza się, dobra. Dobra, dobra. Dobra, gramy. To długie to jest całkiem, wam powiem.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Tak, ja w to gram pierwszy raz, jakby ktoś się zastanawiał. Pierwszy raz nie grałem wcześniej z gier od Telltale Games. Grałem tylko w Wolf Among Us, czyli wilk pośród nas. A w Walking Deadami nie miałem wcześniej nigdy nic wspólnego kompletnie. Nie oglądałem serialu, nie grałem w inne gry z tej serii, nie czytałem komiksów, nic. Ale zawsze chciałem sobie ograć, a teraz po prostu jest okazja. Jest świetna okazja, bo są w śmiesznych cenach na Steamie. Headshot.
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He's racist. That's racist.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Yes.
Knock me
he
flat.
He punched me once. Siemasz, Nita.
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me. If I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Trefi. Fajnie.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee.
Oh, cool.
You guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
Jak
these
tym?
Might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Jak w DBD.
Gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Dobra,
gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Shit. Walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
There's gotta be something we can do.
Just get me out, please.
Noga.
We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please. Get me out of this.
Udupia mu noga.
Oh, man. Gotta get the chain.
No, no, no. Stop. Please.
Can't just leave him like this.
Hurry.
Let's go. Let's go. Dobra.
Oh, God.
Him out.
Oh, fuck.
No, no,
it has to be now.
Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Sorry.
Damn it, he just cut off his fucking leg.
We don't have time for that. I'm sorry, but we have to talk now. Lee, I can't keep him back forever.
Oh, God!
Shit. Is he...
He passed out.
Who the fuck?
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Jeszcze te mięśnie tak... Nie ta noga. Ale by było.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Kurwa, jaki głupi. Ani mi go nie żal. Ani mi go nie żal po prostu. Typowy amerykański student debil. Głupi debil, nie szkoda. Dokładnie. Typical idiot. Ale przynajmniej żeśmy tego, szkolorza my uratowali, to będzie nas teraz uczył. Jak potworzymy kolonię i się porodzą dzieci, to będzie je alfabetu uczył. I mowy cywilizowanej i historii Ameryki. America! Fuck yeah! Ten jest dobry. Jedno afa, tak.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come
on!
Oh
my god!
What happened?
Oh,
hell, what's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right now.
To nie po chrześcijańsku.
Well, we haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out,
solidarność
suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Tata, bo zawału dostaniesz zaś. I zdechniesz tym razem, nienawistny stary lumpie.
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lily.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Niech los proszę. Sam se zjem. Nie no, dobra. Dzieciom dam, dzieci niech żreją. Dzieci to przyszłość narodu jest, tak mnie uczyli w szkole chyba kiedyś. Czy coś podobnego.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
No, sam mu tą nogę użyłem.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess.
Kurde.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Shit happens. Kurde, gościu woli żyć bez nogi czy nie żyć? Z nogami. Ja myślę, że odpowiedź jest prosta. Obadamy. Co tu jest? Czy to wyczymie?
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Chyba wyczymie.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Ja pierdolę, jak ja go nie cierpię tego hopa.
Hey,
maksymalnie.
You holding up okay, Lee?
I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah.
Posy, ostra pojebana akcja, no. No, tak było.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Czerwone napisy jak gada. Bolszewik. Czerwonym śmierć.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Temu nie dam jedzenia, bo on jest silny.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe.
Nope.
You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
No chyba nie Laremu.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. Yeah. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
What? Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it
Zaraz
is, but you two have got to start trying to
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Co za nienawistnik. No ej, jakby jemu dam jeść, nie? No pewnie.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Kurwa, jakby mnie tu nie było, to już byś zdech, dziadu.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Wiecie, co ja bym temu dziadkowi zaaplikował za lek? Pawulon.
Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Pawulonik dla dziadka raz i po wszystkimu. Bala.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied. How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
Sure.
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Okay. Dobra, damy już żyć, ale najpierw pogadamy.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna want to know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Paul. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know. Something.
Dobra, niech się nie zadręcza gość.
I'm sure you did all you could.
Niech się nie męczy.
Maybe.
Relax.
Ale żryć nie dostaniesz.
I sure hope so.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
Zostaw se.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay. You take good care of it then.
I will.
Mądre dziecko, na szczęście. Dobra, masz papu ci dam, ale to zaraz.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
W sumie to nie wiem.
I'm not sure.
I hope he will. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Co będę dziecko w wuja walił, że wszystko będzie dobrze, jak nie wiem, czy będzie. Trzeba być człowiekiem.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Dziecku dam połowę jabłka.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Pożywienie będzie.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Dobra, młodym damy żyć, bo młodzi muszą żyć. Nawet się rymło.
How you doing, Doc?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know.
Kot.
A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
To jest kot. Głupki.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Dobra, młody mus.
Hey, Doc.
Żeraj.
How about a little food?
Krakersy mu dam.
Here.
I syr.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
No. Młody nakarmiony. Może babce dam. Zobaczymy.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh. That can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly.
Tak, małej dałem pół jabłka. Dobra, jeszcze zrobimy wywiad środowiskowy. Ciekawe, kaj ona ta mycka straciła. Siema, Skorpion.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
Nie, no, Weston.
We need you here. We have a better chance of surviving as a group.
Our best chance of surviving is to get away from the mainland. My mind is made up.
Ej, ale krążą takie legendy, że zombie potrafią łazić po dnach mórz i oceanów i jezior i stawów i wszystkiego, także wiecie, ciężko stwierdzić. Z jednej strony Redex, nie wolno spoilerować, ale i tak już to zrobiłem. Naprawdę, moi drodzy, wystrzegajcie się spoilerów, bo będzie źle. Dzieciakowi dałem, no w sumie tak. To by była przesada. To nie czapka? Nie. Dobra, tej babce nie dam, bo jej nie znam. Dobra, dam tej. Albo sobie zostawię. Nie, no w dupie mam, porozdaję.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
No to nie, no to nie, to nie, no. Nie, to nie. O Jezus. Najgorsza choroba, zapętlica. Masz, ty se zjedz. To jest dobry gość. Soldier.
Thanks, Lee.
Zachować dla siebie, czy dać komuś? Kurde, może jak dam staremu, to się przekona. Ej, dam temu.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Ja jeść nie muszę. Ej, do beki. Może się odmieni. Może przejrzy na oczy, że należy być dobrym.
Here, Larry. Lily would want you to keep your strength up.
I should shove this up your ass, but I'm too hungry.
Trochę żałuję. Ale dobra.
Nie, not such nie. An easy job,
za późno.
Never said it was. I don't envy you.
Boże,
I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
Jak chrześcijanin.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice. But you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
Ken! Lee! Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
Koifno?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it.
Oh, cool.
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Lol.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go,
Katja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
Siema, Milusia.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Kuwa! Dawaj! Kurwa!
Shit, it's stuck.
Fuck! Aż mnie...
You okay?
Oła.
Yeah.
Aż mnie w plecach zabolało.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed!
Kurwa.
Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Eh?
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
Podejrzane typy. Podejrzane typy. Ewidentnie. Ale mają papu, to idziemy.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Kenny keeps us motivated. He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up. I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I am from Upper Silesia, Britain.
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
It's a democracy.
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
A co mnie tak wypytujesz, gościu? Nie interesuj się, bo kociej mordy dostaniesz.
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's
getting... You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Banditti.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh.
Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it
there's
all
there's only
yourself.
Two of them.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a lot
you know what?
More
we ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Oh.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit.
Shit.
Broń za darmo.
Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Ej, ja bym z trupka wziął broń. Jacy oni są niepraktyczni, Boże. Oni tam nie przeżyją.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
No ładnie, trochę jak z teksańskiej masakry piłą, wiecie.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
No, prąd, płot jest prądem.
You betcha, they fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Jest Oma.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Kurde, mi to festo jest do mnie podejrzane. Babka z dwoma synami.
We're awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Mandel will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Kurwa.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
You might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Podejrzane. Za dużo widziałem amerykańskich chorób.
Why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Oglądałem taki horror ostatnio, bodaj się nazywał... Kurde, nie pamiętam, ale był o takiej rodzinie w Ameryce takich zmutowanych ludzi, co oni się zmutowali jakimiś chemikaliami z rzeki i tak się w ogóle pomutowali i tam ludzi zabijali i jeszcze ich auta kolekcjonowali w takim magazynie i tam się takie dziecko w ogóle na końcu zmutowane urodziło. Także to, że może być podobne klimaty, tylko bez mutacji.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing.
Asbestem, tak.
Not a big deal, but
wrong turn. Chyba ja. Chyba wrong turn.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Znaczy spoiler taki, no nie, to nie jest kluczowa sprawa, że tak powiem. Można film bez... Znaczy no, co można zaspoilować w amerykańskim horrorze, gdzie cały film w zasadzie można w trailerze zobaczyć, no niewiele. Ale tu jest konstrukcja.
Definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Droga bez powrotu, genialny film.
Pointy. I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
Fajnie tu mają, no fajnie. Za fajnie. Huśtawka jest.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Co tam na czacie się dzieje? Za masakra. Ale dobrze, dobrze, pilnować. Ordnung muss sein. Spoiler raus.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Się za dużo wypytuje.
We've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, he figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzling pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Tak, sprawdzam, czy jest otwarcie z dołu. Witam cię, Bogo.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Będę też grał dzisiaj Dead by Daylight, także spokojnie.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Kurde. Witam cię, Wilczunie, czeczeczeczkę. Do której godziny stream? No jeszcze będzie na pewno. Jeszcze będzie. Ja jestem jakiś taki trochę ten przewrażliwiony.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be.
Boję się, że mi skoczy na ryj. Weźmiemy sobie strzałę, może się przyda.
Disgusting.
Disgusting. No.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
The fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
Możemy przejść to miejsce siłą.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Tu się odjebie. Moi drodzy, nie ma opcji. Tu się odjebę. Odjebę Bezaro.
Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together.
Oh.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Nie idzie. A jest to tak po śląsku trochę.
Christ. I can't stop Nie thinking idzie. About dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Just try to focus on the task.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Siema, siema, Samulelek. Witam wszystkich przybywszych.
Little help here, Lee?
Ja zaraz ci pomogę.
If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on!
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here!
Oh, cool!
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
Indiana.
The fence on that gate is our only way out!
Fuck you,
strong bitches up! Oh, Carva.
Leave the fuck alone!
Oh,
Adu!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked! Fuck you!
Shooks.
Behind the tractor!
The blades are stuck in the dirt!
I think I can't see ya! I already got one of you! Over there! Over there.
Whoa! Kurwa.
No fuel.
Give us the food. I got you now.
We're not the same, Johns.
Nie podziałało. Coś tu jest zaczepione jeszcze. Kurde. Pod kołem jest. A tu jest. Faktycznie.
Come on.
If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, that hurts.
Kurwa, hop, ma strzała w ramieniu.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. We're gonna have to move it.
Did you really think you could knock him over?
Myślałem, że może się rozpadnie.
Give us the food! Where do you think you're going? I can do this all day!
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Oh, you asshole! Trying to lure me to the open.
Oh, cool, the match!
Zbuta!
Zbuta! Oh, cool. What the fuck?
You okay?
Yeah, barely.
Come on, the gate's right there.
Yeah!
I already got one of you. Show yourself.
Jak to się? Jak to się stało?
How many of those things did we push down?
You asshole!
Lol.
Yeah, barely.
Come on, the gate's right there.
Over there. I already got one of you. Can't hide forever.
Dobra.
Get closer. They're getting away.
Let's get out of here.
Zbuta.
You lucky sons of bitches. Go ahead and run. We ain't going nowhere.
Ej, ile oni tych strzał mieli, nie? Chyba infinite ammo. Faktycznie musieli wklepać.
Lee, what's wrong?
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
No.
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but god damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you okay?
I should just
fuck
it out.
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Dobra.
They're storing gasoline all over the property. Yeah, doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point.
To już żeśmy oglądali. Sianko.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow. Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
They'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Siema, Hackle. Kurde, ojciec to chyba weteran wojny... Nie wiem, gdzieś tam.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
Siema, Puli, witam.
You're a good leader, Lily. Kenny's too emotional, but his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while.
Ze starym nie gadam, bo jest chuj. Przepraszam, że tak brzydko mówię. Ale takie są fakty, nie da się tego inaczej nazwać.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts. Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
Yes. Dobra, wylazujemy.
That thing keeps a fence electrified.
Zjedzcie starego, póki mięso niezbyt żylaste. Dokładnie. Nie głupie.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
We'll go in a few minutes. Just need to check on a few things before we head out.
Sure, that's understandable. Talk things over with your group. Just come find us when you're ready.
I'll do that.
Pogadam z modą.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You got lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah. I'm not
trochę
sure
skłamałem.
One day, things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clem, that's enough for now.
Okay, thanks for pushing me.
Of course, it's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
Co tam jest? Nie, te... Myślałem, że tam coś leży. Nie byłem na radiostacji.
Hey.
Haley, found anything interesting?
I was talking to Andy a bit earlier. Doesn't sound like they have too many guns around. They rely mostly on the fence to keep them safe.
So long as you're on this side, things are all right. Provided the fence holds out.
Well, that's the problem. When there's no more gas, there's no more fence.
That's true. Well, it's good to know what we're working with here. Keep looking around, and let me know if you find anything else.
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I guess, Lily isn't too thrilled about being here?
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry.
You're with me on this, right?
Nie widziałem sychlator, nie wiem o co łazi.
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Dobra, idziemy tam z nimi. Do tego obozu, tych złych. Niedobrych. I obejrzymy, co będzie dalej.
Hey, Lee.
Change your mind about going out to track down them bandits?
W ogóle ten czarniawy z prawej wygląda jak... Oba są czarniawe. Wygląda jak Zenek Martyniuk.
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
sorry.
Here.
Oh?
Oh shit, you found it?
Zakradamy się.
You see anybody? Can't tell.
Shall
watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Yuck. I don't need that. Nothing. Empty. Looks like they expected to be here a while. Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Papu?
Just water.
Yeah. Ej, ale gorąca woda, można by sobie nogi umyć. Nie? Czy coś?
Empty, but it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Shite.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line. What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. Huh. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Atam. Dupczysz.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Piwór. Przyda się. A, czapka.
Don't fucking move. Shit.
Put your guns down.
What the?
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food.
What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on, tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for... Ugh!
And it's done.
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman!
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Shit.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. Come on.
Come on.
That was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. Yeah. I'll do it myself.
Zash. Konflikt.
What's going on with them?
Chengim konflikt.
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
To brzmi w grze. To nie umie. Ej, wiadomo kiedy tu się robi... Czy miałem tak po redneckowemu gadać? Nie, ja nie umiem takiej mowy amerykańskiej. Ja tylko tak... bardziej taki akcent zbliżony do tego w Anglii. Tu widać, kiedy się robi save, czy coś takiego? Bo bym zmienił na Dead by Daylight za moment. Co on tak? He, krówka.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Nie wiem.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like shit, right, Lee?
Hey, don't use swear words, okay?
Okay.
Ale brzydko powiedziała. Ojej, jak tak można gadać brzydko? Możmycka.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
Powiem, bo to ładnie brzmi, żebym chciał.
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Ej, a chcę sobie pogłaskać może krowę.
She looks skinny.
O, she looks skinny. Jak oni ją pompują, jak... Znaczy... Wycyckują z tego mleka. Makabrycznie.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Czy oglądałem film Droga? Nie, nie oglądałem.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he oughta.
Thanks.
Yep.
Yep. Co tam macie? W sumie niewiele.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Okay.
I want to play in the hay.
Lol.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Okay. St. John Dairy.
Empty.
Wszystko wyżarli. No mimika twarzy jest naprawdę świetna. W ogóle co jest fajne, ta gra ma taką grafikę, no cel shading, nie? Nawet się nie stara być realistyczna, coś takiego. Ale mimo wszystko jakoś te emocje od postaci są przekazywane lepiej jeszcze, lepiej dużo niż w niektórych grach takie gdzie na przykład się starają, żeby one wyglądały tak realnie super, nie? Żeby one... Wiecie, na przykład we Wiedźminie Trójce, po Dugmie, mimika twarzy nie ma za super. No. A tu to jakoś tak wychodzi. Bardzo, bardzo dobrze.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
On dobrze myśli, on dobrze myśli.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smashed the lock.
Pociąg.
Then what if it turns out you're wrong?
Złoty pociąg.
You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Co? Że jestem czarny, to będę zamki umiał otwierać i okradać? Ty rasisto, jakżeś mógł mi tak powiedzieć? Zasugerować w sumie. That's racist.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
O, Zenon Martyniuk. Wstał. What's behind that door?
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab them. We'd be dead without them. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
Nie wierzę ci.
No problem, right away, doctor.
Nie wierzę mu za nic normalnie. Fanzoli, cygani. Cygani normalnie jak ostatni. Tak grałem w Wolf Among Us.
Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Cygon, cygon, normalnie cygani. To aż mu się z nosa kurzy.
Still can't get that lock off the door.
You probably just need a screwdriver or something.
Wygląda jak Bunkol. Wygląda jak Zenon Martyniuk, który śpiewał przez twe oczy zielone oszalałem. Zobaczymy, co sam jest.
Just some fence posts. It's a feeding trough.
Zwykłe koryto. An ordinary koryto. Rzeczy dużo?
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Zarobi gdzie buba. Jak stąd wyleś? Kurwa. Let me out of here. No. Kaj ta burza?
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Stary bajeruje.
Just fine. Plus I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Stary gawędziarz. Normalnie. Nazolity poszł. Taki stary anazolity.
We'll finish talking later.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Uh-huh.
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
Kurde, ludzie, nie piszcie podpowiedzi, spoilerów i tym podobnych, bo będzie źle.
How's Mark doing it?
Krew się poleje.
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
Czy na czacie są jacyś młodzi w ogóle?
So, what do y'all keep in the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
Młodzi to ile? 33 lata to młody. Młody gist.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Twój syn to czubek.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out in the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Trzydzieści w bicu to podstawówka. Jaja. Jajaja.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Wyłączył się.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Screwdrivera potrzebuję. Kaś sam boły te one. Wihajstry. Martyniuk się czai.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Martyniuk się znerwował, że mu wyłączał motor.
It's a small toolbox.
Toolbox.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second. If a couple of tools out of the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here.
Ja podejrzewam tych ludzi z farmy. Po 50 spoilerach na czacie mogę nawet powiedzieć, że więcej niż podejrzewam. Ja nie wiem, ja w ogóle nie rozumiem, no po co ktoś tą grę przeszedł i jaka jest jego przyjemność w tym, że on komuś powie coś, co się dopiero stanie, i tym mu zepsuje przyjemność. Jeżeli kogoś cieszy nieszczęście drugiej osoby, to oznacza to tylko, że wyłącznie i jedno, że jest chujem. I w drabince społecznej plasuje się na samym dole. Ator. Dno dna. I to spoilerowanie wszystkiego. Książek, filmów, serialów, gier. No po cóż to robić, no? Znaczy, człowiek, wiem, no, może młody jest głupi i potem patrzy, ale żebym mu powiedział, a potem w szkole, Mati, a wiesz co ja wczoraj zrobiłem? Takiemu jednemu streamerowi napisałem zakończenie, jak się wkurwił, ale było superancko! Aż se normalnie zmarszczyłem se puloka, aż No, tak to wygląda? To fajnie.
Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast.
Pieroństwo. Ej, to jest śląski murzyn.
There, that should do it.
W sumie zapomniałem, po co ja to zrobiłem. Ale brzydko mówi. Ej, mam screwdriver'a i... Kurde, tam nie ma nikogo. A wiecie, co to oznacza? Że ja teraz mogę do tej szopy tam pójść i spenetrować, co się dzieje. Włącz submode'a. Ja i na czacie będą dwa ludzie. Nie, no po prostu, no, zachowujcie się jak cywilizowani ludzie i nie spoilerujcie, bo to nie ma takie trudne, no. To nie ma takie trudne nie być człowiekiem skurwolem, złym, niedobrym, no. Poważnie.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Come on!
Wait,
eat!
Wait,
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on, don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off!
Nie czytaj czatu. Kurde, ale po to są streamy, żeby czytać czat, no. Jak ja bym nie chciał czytać czatu, to bym se na YouTube'a nagrywał ten film tylko, a nie streamował i nagrywał na YouTube'a. Przecież na YouTubie i tak ci, kurwa, zaspoilerują w komentarz. Nie warto było. Kurwa, nie warto było. Nie warto było grać nic. Dobra. Shit.
Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Nie przekonał mnie. Nie.
Brenda, you are an angel.
Didn't appeal to me.
Excuse me, miss. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and Ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Nie jest dobrze, moi drodzy. Coraz bardziej mi się kojarzy z masakrą teksańską. Pamiętacie ten motyw? Jak żeście oglądali? A jak nie, to spoiler, uwaga, nie słuchajcie. Tam była taka scena, że oni ich potem do stołu wzięli, znaczy oni ich tam prowali, tych ludzi, nie? I tam im kolegę, jedzenie z ich kolegi, nie? Przygotowali, im kazali żryć. Taki był motyw. Tak, myślę, że Mark może gdzieś już leżeć z łebem udupionym u samej dupy.
This dairy must have meant a lot to them before the walkers destroyed everything. High school diploma.
Ej, powiedziałem spoiler i dałem czas na wyciszenie, żeby nie było. Co sam mocie?
Some kind of lotion.
Lotion.
I could use a shave.
No najważniejsze teraz się golić.
Gauze pads.
Czas powiedzieć do widzenia. No. Something is not right in here.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
A! Się przejdę. Po co z ten kabel? A po co z Anacus? Krew.
Where the hell is Mark? But Brenda said he was up here resting.
Tak, jakby ktoś chciał wiedzieć, kiedy są streamy, to jest apka. Na czacie jest komenda wykrzyknik apka i jest powiadamiacz o tym, kiedy są streamy. Za darmo, malutko waży, jest też przypięty na sticky message do czatu i na dole pod streamem też jest odnośnik, gdzie sobie można pobrać. Także polecam.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
Jak tam komendę za dużo wpiszecie, to się zepsuje, no. Jak raz się pojawiła, to dopiero za odstęp czasu się pojawi. Proszę o zbanowanie Wieśka na IP. Teraz, już. Papa Wiesiek. Smętny chuju.
What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Życzę ci, Wiesiek, żebyś nie zdał egzaminu gimnazjalnego, bo nie wierzę, że jesteś na innym etapie edukacji.
I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Musty as hell. Candles. Smart. What do they need so much morphine for?
Aga, pilnuj, proszę cię, porządku, bo to, co się tu odpierdala, to mnie zaraz rozniesie. Dobra, tu my byli już. Mam nadzieję, że mnie nie będą szukać, ja po prostu tak długo ręce myję. Czekajcie, jeszcze raz wejrza sam. Dobra, spokojnie, ale kurde, nie podpowiadajcie mi. No nie podpowiadajcie mi, bo naprawdę... No czy ja mam czat wyłączyć, albo nie wiem, pobanować wszystkich? Wszystkich nie wybanuję, ale próbować zawsze warto.
Where is that cord going? What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? What the hell?
Co się tutaj...
Farm books.
Dobra, dobra, ale ja chcę zobaczyć, co jest pod tym.
Is that blood?
That is blood. Geniuszu.
Where is that cord going?
Czekajcie.
What is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Przeoczyłem rękę? A to sorry. Nie zauważyłem. Była ręka, poważnie? Ano była. Nie odnotowałem. Siema Mateusz.
Włazimy.
Lee.
Mark. What the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat. Dinner.
Huh?
Clementine.
Oh, surva.
Don't eat that.
What?
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
This woman right here is fucking insane.
This woman made you a home-cooked meal, you ungrateful shit. Show some respect.
So is that debil.
You don't even have the decency to take a handout when you're offered one. It just makes me sick. Really does.
That's enough, Larry.
Ken, maybe we should...
Hang on, Kat. Just keep duck close.
That woman just fed you a man's legs!
And she's the insane one? Ha!
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that!
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it!
It's true.
Oh,
everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kufa.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
fuck! Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Co się odjebało?
Open the goddamn door!
Teraz nas...
Keep us in here.
Kurwa, teraz nas zjedzą.
I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands.
We gotta find another way out of here.
Yo, shit, fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad.
Zabiję. Zabiję starego, a ja mu jedzenie dałem. Ja pierdolę, jaki ja głupi byłem. Starego trzeba zabić.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than
starego... Normalnie starego zaraz, jak to mówił sławny streamer, walimy na łeb. Walimy go na łeb, low kicka, na nogę i z głowy na szyję, kopnę w szyję i zabiję.
They got caught you in Duck, Lee. Those fuckers had my family.
Starego zarowala.
We're gonna get out of here and find them.
There's more of us on the way.
Kolanami na ryj. Na pyrę.
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it!
They're not gonna open the door!
Stul pisks.
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah. I want to attract their attention, so I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem? You were a prick back at the motor lodge, and you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me.
Zabiję go.
But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
Dad!
No, you're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Dad, this isn't helping!
Zarogowala na łeb.
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
No i się stary rozłożył. No i było szaleć, było.
Dad!
Ja go nie ratuję, ja tu pierdolę i dobrze.
He's not dead. Somebody help me!
Fuck. Ja to w dupie mam.
If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Bardzo dobry argument.
We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Dobra.
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could, believe
jak się
me,
ma
I
zamienić
do.
W zombie.
But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Ja pierdolę.
Come on, Lee, I'm right about this.
Nie.
I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad. Come on.
Dobra.
Lee,
dobra.
Is he breathing at all?
No, no, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Ale jak stary potem
are
będzie...
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn!
What?
You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a
three.
Bitch!
You're fucking worthless, Lee.
No!
Kenny, what the fuck?
I'm so sorry. I just... It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, what? Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man. I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Okład z betonu.
Yes, for now. But we still need to find a way out of here.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie?
Na pizdę go. Z betona go na pizdę.
Sometimes.
Ja pierdacie.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Ej. Może jeszcze go idzie odratować, co? A.
I'm sorry.
Poprawiłem humor, to super. Ale tu się tragedie. Tragedie się tu dzieją. Kurwa, no. W BF-ie by żył. Dokładnie. W BF-ie pewnikiem by żył.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool.
Usta, usta.
Shit.
Usta cegła.
Rock won't help. A coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
To tragedia w sumie, nie? Nie śmieję się tak zasadniczo.
If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily.
These butters crack.
If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily. It's not coming off that way.
No ale multi tu. Aha.
It's not coming off that way.
Można pazura tak wsadzić od dołu i tak.
Sorry, Lily.
Ej, właśnie, tak jak gada... On może miał te... On gadał, on się wcześniej chciał hajsy zakładać. On może miał jakieś w kabzi jakieś klepciory. Poczekajcie, pogodomy.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Listen, I need a coin or something. It's important. It could get us out of here.
Well, I got nothing.
I got nothing. Może stary miał coś takiego, albo pogodamy się jeszcze.
Look, if we're gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lily to work with us after what she just saw you do?
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the hell with her.
Było walić na pyrkę z Kenem, no ja.
You talk a big game, but could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Dutch?
It's never gonna come to that. Not if I have anything to do with it.
For all we know, the St. John's might have...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him, that's all.
I'm sorry, Lily.
Dobra, ej, stary Kajś miał pieniądze. To jest klucz.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
No przecież...
You have to think about saving your own life now. It's I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Dzięki. No.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Powiem szczerze, trochę mi tak głupio, ale...
Here we go. Two quarters. And a dime.
Ale cza, moi drodzy.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here. Well, there's our way out, Lee.
We don't know where it leads.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I can find out.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
Ej, cały czas mam wrażenie, że to umie na placu pada deszcz, a to w grze.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the outside of that door.
Taki dobry dźwięk jest, tak dudni po tym połonym, nie? Po dachu. Dobra, zrobili udźwiękowienie.
See you. No, but there's a man outside.
Where the hell are you going?
What do you care?
O, jak się...
Kenny!
...się oburzył.
Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Say goodbye. This is good. Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Oh. Ja muszę sobie tu zakończyć odcinek na YouTube'a, bo on już będzie miał 3 godziny. Także jeżeli ktoś ogląda na YouTubie i jeżeli ten film się pojawił, to znaczy, że nagrywam całą grę. Także dziękuję za uwagę i...